There are mountains in life that God will choose not to move. There are roads in life that God will choose not to clear for you to walk on. But what He guarantees you and me is if you keep believing and if you keep trusting, His power will be made manifest. So maybe in your life, God is vindicating to the devil that you are His chosen vessel. So before you complain and before you seek a reason for the malady, perhaps you need to pose. And when you pose, ask yourself, could it be that I'm proving and vindicating the goodness of my God?